Oh yes, we've also got Lyle Cooper joining us today. I know, it's quite unusual. Cooper's better known for his... You know what? This field is dominated by muscle power. But with one advantage, these races are won by the drivers. Hold it. Listen to those engines already. Well, there we go, ladies and gentlemen. First lap underway. Gotta say, it's anyone's race out there. Very strong indeed. However, it's not over till it's over, is it? Too many of those drivers looking very strong indeed. However, it's not over till it's over, is it? Gentlemen, first lap underway. Gotta say, it's anyone's race out there. Spots of the road drivers looking very strong indeed. However, it's not over until it's over, is it? But as you can see, ladies and gents, Cooper there has put in a very good show. He's got the lead as we start the final lap. So our final lap is underway, ladies and gents. This is the last lap. Everybody, come on! You know, ladies and gentlemen, drivers have to go through quite a bit to be invited to React Team Session races. And when they get here, they find the level of competition. Get ready, the drivers here, ladies and gents. Come on, there's no room for mistakes out there. This is not the place to be caught out.
Success as a group driver, to the fact he's been in rather a few high-speed pursuits. I guess when you're facing jail and you...
Drifting is all about being judged based on how well you can control your car in a slide. The longer you hold your drift and the smoother your transition, the higher your score. Max out your points by pushing your car as fast as you can while maintaining a deep drift angle. Initiate a drift by steering into the corner and tapping the e-brake. Once you have your car drifting in the desired direction, throw the steering in the opposite direction to counter steer and hold your angle. To stitch together a run of multiple drifts, release the throttle to throw your car in the opposite direction. Then hit it again to keep traction lost. Hey homie, like they say, practice makes perfect. You can also try taking a practice run to get a feel for the track before the event.
I can't wait to see what Ryan Cooper will do. He's a top contender in any contest. He even scares the pants from the top drifters. Come on, cheer for him. Cheer for him, Sorris. Yes, yes, he's off the line. He's going now. Oh, that's too bad. You've got the score to match. Right then, everybody, here we are with race two. This whole kit, just a few ticks more, just a few ticks. Come on, everybody, get on your feet, he's off. this is the last shot for these drivers, because this is the last round. Oh, wait, we're ready to roll. Here we are. 1 mile against the track. Okay, everybody, we're live. Cooper's really opened it up now. He's hit that at top speed. Make some noise, everybody. Gentlemen, we are in for a short today. I can see the Apex Fly teams here now. I'm not sure how they managed that bit. I heard two of them. Thank you. lead at the right time. Now, I've just got a little, guys.